Anyone there?
Well, Catherine, we found Theta.
You guys sure have a lot of machines and vehicles down here. What makes this one so special?
It's the only transport that can go into the abyss without cracking like a can of soup.
If this is one of a kind, then how did they get the Ark down the abyss in the first place?
That's a good question. I suppose they did it the hard way and just walked.
Didn't realize that was an option. Kath, what's it like inside the Ark? Is it like a movie or virtual reality?
No, of course not. It's, you know, like real life, but slightly better. Pleasant temperature, clean air, good weather.
So people in the Ark just walk around pretending it's the real world?
You don't have to pretend. It's perfectly immersive.
And it can just sustain itself?
Yes. Attached to a probe fueled by solar panels, it could survive for thousands of years.
That's amazing. Just thinking about the Earth being what it is and us setting out to save the final remains of humanity, It's
heroic.
At least it feels worth doing.
Here we go. The Dunbat. Ah, damn it. I knew it was too good to be true.
What's wrong?
It's quarantined. Hold on. We need a security cipher.
How bad is it?
It's we don't write these things down type of bad.
Maybe someone's still around who can tell us what it is.
Sure. Let's go with that. I'll just unlock the other doors for you so you can explore the station.
Looks like all your friends moved downstairs.
Why abandon the gate? And the habitat? That's so strange. I don't like this at all. Be quiet, the proxy listens. What happened to Theta? No explanations anywhere.
Kinda sounds like a warning. But it makes me feel a lot better. Helps me focus.
That's the wow you're hooking up to.
I need it, okay? I wouldn't have made it this far without it.
Let's just keep going. leave this floor?
I don't get it either. It's like they all just cleared out.
Downstairs, just labs and offices. Maybe the shuttle station.
Should we go check?
Rather not. Got a bad feeling about this. Maybe they wanted to keep close to the shuttle station in case something went wrong.
You're really stuck on that one.
I'm just worried about my colleagues.
You want me to bring something? A souvenir?
No, it's just memories.
Thank you.
Welcome to my place. When I started the ARC project, I pretty much lived in this lab.
Cozy.
This is where I would store the ARC scans.
So you saved the whole staff digitally on these chips?
That was the plan.
Broken. Bust. Damaged.
An intact memory chip. If we're lucky, we might be able to extract the cipher from it.
Need to fix that mainframe connection.
This is where I did my scan. And all the others, I suppose.
You don't remember?
Strasky, come in. I need help in the lab. The scan room.
What happened?
Comrade killed himself after the scan.
Jesus, how?
What?
Check the terminal. I just want to make sure.
David Munchie. How did this... What is this? Kath, what is this? Why do you have a file of me?
You are one of Dr. Munchie's templates.
Okay, that's it. We've worked everything out. The model was sound. It should have worked.
What's a legacy scan?
They're historic templates for AI construction. Any self-respecting engineer wouldn't use legacies anymore, but they're great for learning. They come with every development kit.
So, my brain scan turned into a template for artificial intelligence.
You should be proud.
So much for that mystery. No magic or time travel needed. I was here all along, waiting for someone to shove a picture of my brain into a suit and hit the power button.
Mm-hmm.
The legacy scan of me that was on the computer. What did you use it for?
It's a template that has an intelligence power already etched into the base. So, if I wanted to build an AI, I wouldn't have to reinvent a whole model. I would be able to focus on the things that the AI is to be used for.
Is every AI self-aware? Do they also think they're Simon?
What? No, Simon. Don't worry.